Does AI-generated content rank on the search engines? It's a big question. I've been creating content with AI for quite some time. I've created a lot of videos on this channel about creating AI content. And on those videos, the comment that comes up most frequently is the big question, does AI content even rank? Even though Google themselves have said they're totally okay with AI content, it's fine. As long as you're not being spammy, as long as it's of good quality, then it's no problem. Of course, what Google say and what Google do, they can be, you know, slightly different. So in this video, I'm going to show you that AI content can rank. I'm going to show you with this site, which is Can You Wash It?, one of my projects. And this site was created entirely with AI generated content. Now, I've used three different tools to create the content on this site. The first was Jasper, which was one of the original tools that I used to use for AI content. The second was Koala Writer, which is a kind of new kid on the block, but I really like it because it allows you to create articles really quickly. And the third is everyone's favorite, ChatGPT. So let's go back to the site and take a look. So this site is made up of 363 posts at the moment. As I said, all completely AI generated. I've been tracking all these articles and their respective keywords with SEMrush, or SEMrush, I guess you call it now. I don't think they like it being called SEMrush anymore. It does more than search engines, allegedly. So yeah, SEMrush, I've been tracking all of the keywords just to get an idea in terms of how well everything's doing. And it's actually doing pretty well. And when I say it's doing pretty well, let's take a look at this graph. We can see that as of yesterday, which is June the 9th, we've got 14 keywords in positions 1 to 3. We've got 34 keywords positions 4 to 10, 26 keywords at positions 11 to 20, and 37 at positions 21 to 100. Now, I've even tagged up the keywords with their respective AI tool, just to see if maybe Jasper's better than ChatGPT or Koala's better than Jasper. Now, of course, this is not scientific because every article is on a different keyword and every keyword has different competition, you know, etc. It's very hard to actually get a clear picture. But from what we can see here, on average, it looks like Jasper is holding the best positions. ChatGPT in general just does really well. And again, I can't really see any difference between ChatGPT 3.5 and ChatGPT 4 at the moment. And then for Koala, well, I haven't actually created too much content just yet with Koala, only 18 keywords tracked, but it is showing some signs of success. We've got one article that's slowly creeping up page one for the term, can you wash a Carhartt jacket? But it's all very well looking at, you know, rankings reports. Is it actually getting any traffic? Well, let's take a look at the Google Webmaster Console. And wow, what a graph. Hey, that's the graph that we all love to see, yeah? If we have a look at the last day or two, so that's 2 days ago, actually, Thursday the 8th of June, which is still fresh data, so it may change slightly, but we can see we're pulling in 50 clicks a day. We've had a few more some days, I think. Yeah, 55 on Wednesday. And, you know, how long has this taken to happen? If we have a look, it's about 3 months. I mean, let's go back a little further and you can see the complete trajectory to the moon. The site was launched back at the end of last year. Then, you know, I didn't do too much with it, to be fair. It was a bit of a side project, a bit of fun that I was having on the live stream. But then we started getting serious and we started ramping up the content. I say we, it's because my virtual assistant does most of the work on the site. And then, yeah, it's just going up and up and up. And if we take a look at Google Analytics, it's a similar story. It really feels like it's about to go to the moon. 86 users tracked on Friday, which is yesterday. Now, I have just monetized the site with Izoic. If you want to go to see that video, I'll put a link up now. And of course, links to everything I talk about in this video are below, including links to the AI tools that I've mentioned. Be interesting to see if the monetization has any effect on the rankings and the traffic. Hopefully not. Hopefully it'll just start to bring me in some money. But Does this answer the question, does AI content rank on the search engines? Well, I think it does. I think this is proof that it can work, that AI is fine. Now, of course, the content that I've been adding has been edited. It has been published using the fantastic popcorn theme to make it really stand out. And if you read it, it's pretty good content. I'd love to know your experiences with AI-generated content. Are you getting some rankings? Are you getting some traffic? Leave a comment below. I do read all the comments that I get. I'd love to hear from you. But that's all from me. Until next time, good luck with your sites. Bye for now.